operators at 7523, go to 7. Operator 7523, can you go to 7?
That was the Bravo 431 Alpha, but I believe he's already gone.
Okay, thank you.
Charlie
111.
Anything to the 682 blue, or is that a one north?
Yeah, we're clear there with
one Paul Weiler. I'm sorry, I missed you. 12 Rockway Street. Just a husband outside banging on the door. Police removed him last night. Michael Brown, 42980.
Okay, thank you.
Be advised, he was actually taken to the hospital last night as a psych. Suicidal.
Okay, we have close by. I'll slide in with him.
Sorry, was that the 425?
Ma'am, 415, I'm around the corner. I'll slide in with him.
Looks like they're preparing to make entry into the unit, so we're just going to stand by and see what's going on. And it was cold out here, isn't it? It's definitely cold out here. That's crazy.
Thank you. Bravo Base, you need 27 for it.
One will ask you to take it on the course 5 to go just a course.
So they made entry into the unit.
Harry.
Tango Alpha 4.
Tango Alpha 4.
Ma'am, was someone looking for a SWAT supervisor to call operations?
The operations supervisor was looking the tactical coordinator to contact 5419.
Acknowledged. Very good.
340. Victor 840.
Black owned.
Ma'am, can you take me off at 187 Quincy? Echo.
All right, so they made entry, suspects out in custody. Gonna take them to local hospital for evaluation, and they're gonna guard this house until a few hours until they can secure it. A lot of manpower. A lot of officers were called in over here.
Bravo 103.
Bravo 103.
We'll be redirecting to the Brigham.
Going to the Brigham.
They're going to be out here for quite some time to do some, take pictures and documentation of several different things. So I just want to keep you guys, basic idea of what's going on.
Ma'am, I'm going to be clear from the 99. Keep me on the 3 side. I'll be the PF.
Keep in mind, guys, it's very cold out here, too, so standing out here in this weather is not the easiest thing to do. She's trying to do. Let me take a quick walk over here. How you doing, man? I've been here since probably like 7 o'clock, 7:30.
So you got a good amount of it.
Yeah.
Okay.
You see it on there.
All right,
man. I'll talk to you. Take care, man. Street and do their thing there.
9957.
Good
morning, ma'am. Should be Charlie Robinson, 40th Street, please.
How are you doing? Good morning. Guys, so they're all done. Just got to secure the scene. They're gonna open up Quincy Street on both sides.
Officer Frank Garcia, go to 7.
And once the traffic's flowing, then everything should be all set. Oh, the units are clearing up out of here.
Operations for the street closing.
Go ahead, sir.
Good morning. That would be Howland Street from Elm Hill Ave to Humboldt Ave. Shut down for gasoline.
I think one of you should just watch that.
Howland, Elm Hill to
Humboldt.
I have that.
Good morning. Okay, you smell something.
Yeah, if you smell some more sneeze, it'll make you cough. It's
gonna make you cough, Guardian, okay?
Or sneeze. So I just hope it's not rising up
through
the.
Okay.
Yeah, just before you clear out, get rid of all this tape. Take all this tape down.
Sash, any idea who had that car down there?
It's Mel. Is that your car down there?
Yeah, it's down there.
Yeah. They can cut through that parking lot, can't they?
They should be able to, yeah.
Yeah, just tell them to go through the parking lot.
Chris, we're going to clear out now. We're going
to
make sure...
Details is right, go to 7. Yeah. Going up.
Are we good? Okay, come.
Bravo 105 Alpha.
Bravo 105 Alpha.
Well, what they're coughing from, I don't know if you guys can't smell it or taste it because you guys are just, it's the smell of OC, pepper spray. The stuff is very potent. It's like, that stuff is kind of, you can feel it in your damn lungs. Stuff is pretty strong. Well, I'm gonna head up out of here. Not much else to see. They're gonna secure the unit and open up the rest of Quincy Street. And hopefully everything is back to normal. They're still just going over some evidence and stuff like that, but. So, Quincy Street's all opened up. Everything looks like it's going to be back as normal next 5-10 minutes.
Bravo Delta 2.
And I'm going to head off to the next call. Or next assignment.
Good morning, ma'am. Can you take me up at the David Ellis School?
Until next time, guys. Be safe out there. Stay warm. Give you a little bit more footage so I get down to the end of the street there. It's not too much, but just a little bit. This is the this is one of the equipment trucks right here. They have quite a few different ones. Depends on what they need. Alright guys, I'm gonna cut this one off and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Stay tuned.